Over 2,000 years ago, Emperor Qin Shi Huang, the first emperor in Chinese history, established the official Chinese writing characters. The new simplified characters made writing calligraphy less complicated. It allowed people to use characters with more straight strokes, thus making it easier to write with brushes. This created the Li Yang Rule. Over time, other variations were also developed, which eventually lead to the formation of the five Yang Rules in Chinese calligraphy. These were the Zhuan, Li, Kai, Xing, and Cao Yang Rules. Calligraphy also had its practical values because it was a good way to make friends and was more presentable as a gift rather than jewelry or money.